Hey guys, my name is Beatrice. This is my first YouTube video. I am 11 years old. I live in California. I love to draw. I love to design clothes. I love to do arts and crafts. And I love to watch YouTube. And I decided to make my own YouTube channel. In this YouTube video, I'm gonna show you guys how to make a ladybug house. So let's get to it. Ladybug house. There's a ladybug. And I know just how gluing it all around this one to make a big house. Inside of here for the ladybugs. I was bored, so I made this. It has three different tunnels with three different sizes of ladybug. There's fat ladybugs, there's some that I don't know what size are there, and then there's small ones. And then you can put it somewhere there. And then for now, we're gonna go outside and get soup. Putting some soil in. Okay, so now that we've already gotten outside and gotten the dirt and the soil and everything, we've got some pretty flowers in here. We already put in the water. I already put in the tunnels that I made. Right now, we're just gonna cover it up with this light blue felt that we have. And we're just gonna tape it to the sides or hot glue on it, and then for that they could like breathe and then the sunlight could come in. And then we're gonna decorate after we're done with this with some black pom-poms for added gappings we have. We're just gonna put some everywhere. We have a lot of these, and we're just gonna decorate it and make it fun. Okay, so now we already put on the felt. We were thinking for going for a tenty look, but it wasn't stable enough. So we're just putting it like this. We put the felt on, and I already put the pom-poms. We put these wood sticks here for that the felt could not just go anywhere and the ladybugs to get out. We already have everything inside, all we need except the ladybugs. We left this tiny space where we could put them, and these are where they are right now. Now we're going to change them spot from here to there, and just watch how they play and see if they like it or not, or what changes we have to do. So yeah, let's get to it. Okay, so now we already put in the ladybugs. We sealed it in. It's all sealed. They're not gonna leave. They're really liking it. They're flying. They're going to the tunnels. They're on top of the pom-poms that are in the tunnels. They're making their little tiny holes inside the soil, and they're just all over the flowers. They really like it. That's basically everything we did. We already put in all the pom-poms and everything. We're gonna have to change the grass every once a month, and also water. We're gonna have to put water every day, and just watch them have fun. Thank you for watching, and if you like it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Give me more ideas for more videos to do. Thank you for watching my first video. I don't have anything to say bye, so peace out.